Could you tell I've been working out?
Yeah, that gym membership's really paying off.
Oi, don't think I didn't see you looking in the mirror.
You're such a knob.
So, when am I seeing you again?
I'll be at Kat's birthday party on Friday.
Yep. It's not what I meant.
Okay. I'm not sure if we should do this again.
Was it that bad?
No. Okay, let's just be serious for a minute.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, what do you mean by this?
Well, this arrangement we have, I don't want us to fall out.
I mean, we've been friends for years. So I don't think we're going to fall out. And, I thought this was a good thing for both of us. You know, no commitment, no bullshit, just fun. That's what you said anyway.
I know, I just... Realistically, how long can we keep it up for? You know, what if you meet someone?
I don't want to meet anyone.
Okay, what if I do? I just think we should stop now before it gets too complicated. And it's not like there are any feelings involved.
Yeah, true.
You understand, right?
Yeah, no, of course, yeah. Yeah, you're right. Probably would have gotten overcomplicated anyways.
Exactly. Plus, I could never go out with a loser like you.
Now, you see, that...
Feel anything?
Nothing.
Good. Right, I'll see you Friday. And I was looking in the mirror, by the way.
Knew it.